Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge, and she needs to get up and get around for the day. So we're gonna have her get up, come get some leftovers. Oh no, you hungry girl. Oh, and it's love day. Maybe we should start on her romantic interest today, even though she has absolutely no care in the world about it. I'm from eating spoiled food. Yay. She just ate that. Okay, well, let's see. What do you have in the fridge? We have beef Wellington. Okay. Let's serve some breakfast. Let's put some breakfast scrambled in there. All right, put that away. Now we got breakfasts. Okay. So for the pink gin, let's double check here. Because I think we were, have a well-maintained garden. So we needed to start gardening. She goes to work in 2 hours. So I think we're going to come back here and put her little garden over here in this corner. Okay, there's our property line. All right. And come plant all these. And then we're gonna do roses. Lindsay wants to impress the boss for a promotion. Complete a side project. And I can't do any more without her, so have her come and plant when she's done. No, bro, go get a life. We got one. Let's see. Large performance gain. Okay. So she did not get promoted, but she will when she goes in. Oh, she's got to get some skill levels up or she would have got promoted. Okay. We'll work on those next. Finally, we get all this out of her inventory and she can take care of her stuff. All right, girl, run and go to the bathroom. You need some fun in your life. Well, let's come and play a game really quick. That'll get it up real quick. Let's go play that. See how close you are getting. A skill, which it doesn't say. Except to look here. Well, we're far away. Okay, we have all weekend. Alright, so let's socialize. So we have Appalooza Plains, we have Twin Brook, we have Lunar Lakes, Liverview, we need Bridgeport. And then we need to socialize, write letter to Little Haven. And we need to socialize and find a pen pal. And then she definitely needs to get to sleep. Okay. So we will work on her skills this weekend. Take care of her little garden. She's got money now, so there's no worries. No loan. She's doing good. Take a shower, use. Get leftovers. Oh, then you need to come polish that after breakfast. We need to check pen pal replies. We need to tell bro to go home, get a life. Dragon Valley. Okay, cool. Find another pen pal. Come get Mel. Alright. Not that. That. I do that every time. We now have. That should be Bridgeport. Yep. So, I'm just writing that on my list. We have Bridgeport, y'all. That's a postcard from Little Haven. Write letter to Dragon Valley. And we have that we did. Okay, so for work, we need level 6 logic and level 8 charisma. So we need to come play. Now we have time to get this. Hey, who are you? Polite introduction. Even though you're a vampire, could tell that by the way you appeared. You look okay. It'll give you someone to talk to right now. Ooh, we knew! Lonnie Ricketts, invite in. You're the one that wasn't bad but had the weird eyes, aren't you? Yeah. Other than that, you're not bad, dude. Oh. twin broke postcard. Well, we already have that one, but thanks. Come play around with me here. Benchwick Fair started. So I put up a poll asking if you guys want to... Wow. Okay, sorry, distracted. Wanted me to do the... Oh, Romance Festival's in town. We should go. We'll get this and then we'll go. Okay, you can go home now. If we wanted to add the new world, yeah, it's almost our birthday. I'm gonna get the sentence out eventually if all this stuff. Okay, we got it. So let's go to the Romance Festival. Wrong button. Travel to the Romance Festival. Let's take Jason Tala. But if you wanted me to add it to current LPs I'm doing or make an LP. And I had 60% of you say make an LP and 40% of you say add it to. So I'm gonna do both. For those of you that don't want to see the new series and aren't very interested in that, I'm going to be incorporating it into all the other Let's Plays. So we'll go to some of the fairs and things like that. For those of you that want to see the Let's Play and do all that, then that is what we are going to do. That will be starting hopefully this week. He's already in our group, so let's go pour security together. He's not bad looking. He's an adult.
How is it? Sarpaba. What is it?
Bernardo.
Alright, let's go ask about our romantic destiny. Vibrations show a tall, dark stranger in your near future. Ooh, Jason, is that you? Tall, dark stranger? Joke about that.
Oh, hello, Miss. Bless him, man.
Oh, now a bit?
Bless him, man.
Gossip about the effects of the tea. Throw petals at him. Describe a flirty dream. Excuse me. Wow.
That
just tanked. Talk about the rain. Ask about day. Dude. Okay. Come sit together. Just get away from him. Offer career advice.
Varanoi.
Invite to stay the night. Okay, cool. He said yes. So, let's brighten his day. Throw petals. Mention the flirty vibe. Gossip about the tea. Describe flirty dream. Let her go to the bathroom. All right, let's get out of here and take this back to the house. I don't know where I live. Where do I live? Brindleton Bay. Oh my gosh. I'm like, I just forgot where we live. Not a clue. Wow. That was a moment. I was like, yeah, the one with the dogs and cats in it. What's that name? Oh. All right. Invite to stay the night. Let's ask him if he's single. He's married. We don't care anymore. Get to know. Where's get to know? Since the cat just destroyed it, ask about your career. He's a photographer. Okay. Talk to him about other career advice, because, you know, we don't like that. I don't want to play a photographer. Blow him a timid kiss. Get up. Blow him a timid kiss. Invite to stay the night. And he said, sleepover sounds great. Let's do our first kiss.
His beloved Grinia. Yibs Saquinario. Oh, my foof.
Jarjuk Zarazan.
Ask about some hobbies and skills.
Lampina.
Give him an unflirty kiss. Fruitile flirt. Ooh, he likes painting like us. Drink some birth control. We don't want to get pregnant yet. Well, if it happens, it happens.
And Loy, Sharuna.
Reluctant embrace. Bold pickup line. Nauseatingly kiss neck. Woohoo. Okay. Woohoo.
You should wear a bitch. I'm sick of.
Oh. Oh, it's her first time. And she got fireworks out of it? Wow. Did you get pregnant from it? Nope. Okay. Go to sleep. Let's replace that. Alright, so we are going to continue with him as our love interest. Married or not, won't be by the time we're done. Why are there flowers everywhere? I don't want to plant. We'll just put them in here and sell. I don't know why they're like that, but we're gonna get some money from it because we have a nice garden anyways, so we're good. Alright. Head out. And we're going to go ahead and sleep. Take a shower, use. Get some leftovers. Now our toilet broke. Who's here? Bro. Imagine that. Who's always here? Bro. Check for pen pal replies. Lucky poems. Ask for a postcard from Little Haven. Ask for a postcard from Dragon Valley. And write a letter to Lucky Palms. Oh. And mail hasn't been delivered yet. Did I put mirrors in here? I did not put mirrors in the bathroom. Well, let's solve that problem, because she needs a mirror to do her charisma. Maybe if it loads. Oh, look at all this cute new stuff. I haven't even looked at it yet. Plumbing, mirrors. We're just gonna go basic mirrors. Because they'll look good. Could have went pink. Yeah, let's go pink. That looks cuter. Oh, we need that color. Okay, now they match. Oh, look at them beautiful pink mirrors. Yes, practice your speech.
Shmiglady, Fumu, Quasar.
Vint. Tabana Ina. Ooks. Zomboski. Vimpa Dweeb.
You're gonna be here for a minute. Okay.
Vimpa Dweeb. Ooks. Zomboski.
So, when you're done with this, come and vacuum.
Shuna Glade. Snurb. Tabana Ina. Dweeb. For Kimba. Drovoy.
Delso.
Plevas. Wibs Borb. Pumu.
Jason Tell, you're now good friends. You're getting more popular. You must be a good person to know. Well, you're my brother. You would know.
Punka. Ooks. Zomboski. Tabana Ina. Pumu. Quasar. Kimba. Yape. Lark.
Alright, she's how close to this crisis?
Shuna Glade. Vimpa Dweeb.
1 day away.
Oops.
Yes.
Yebu Plevas. Wibs Borb. Snurb. Pumu. Quasar. Punka. Ooks. Zomboski. Shuna Glade. Pumu. Quasar.
So she met somebody just in time to have a crisis.
Punka. Tabana Ina. Vimpa Dweeb. Ooks. Zomboski. Shuna Glade. Lark. Delso.
Rabble. Shuavi.
Snurb. Pumu. Quasar. Wibs Borb.
Yeah, we just need one.
Dweeb. For grub, yay, boo, fazik, schwa, pongi, de, snurb, ooks, zomboski, shuna, glay, pumu, quasar, brabna, quokin.
Alright, she's got that.
Vimpa, dweeb.
Vacuum to perfection when you're done. Anything need to happen out here? Nope, we're all good. So, going to come use. Where are you? You're not going to work.
Ugh.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Go to bed. Do not! Go to bed! Oh, I hate the workaholic trait. Okay, finally, off to bed so she can get a little bit of sleep before work. Thank goodness she has a good bed. Grab a serving. Okay, you can grab a serving. Okay, so bills are $1,000. Not bad for this place. So get mail, pay bills. Alright, what did you get? Alright. We have 2 cards from Little Haven, so we asked about Little Haven twice. And Dragon Valley. So we have Little Haven. And Dragon Valley. And we're going to sell these guys here. Because we already have them. Then we're going to come here. We got to find a pen pal out. Dang it. Time to go to work. And today's her birthday. Today's her birthday. Another year older. Another year done. Alright, she is off to work. She will get her promotion. She has 30 minutes of free time. Let's go to the gym. Performance gain small. Bro. Oh my gosh. Annoying brother. You're at work. How can you be tense to go to work? I can't wait till you lose that trait. Humor and Hijinks Festival. She got promoted to CEO. Executive guest chair. And I hate to tell you, but that will not be her next shift because she is going to grow up today. Yay!
Yay.
I'm gonna have her take a shower. Do I want to go there? No, but I'm gonna invite you over for my birthday. Clean out spoiled food. That should have been our beef Wellington going bad. Cook. We gotta have a cake. Let's just do white cake. Oh, there was a pink cake I should have done. Dang it. Oh well. Add birthday candles. Okay, and now invite over Jason. He'll be right over. There he is. Invite in. Flatter him. Oh, he's angry. Let's try to calm him down. Okay, now he's good. Share ideas with him. I hate to tell you, you don't like. Say, I cooked a cake. It's my birthday. Come make a wish with me. Lindsay aged up. All right. We are going to have our midlife crisis now. We are going to go here, quit our job. Yep, we want to quit. Come give him an awkward hug. That was awkward. Exchange numbers. Give relationship advice. Attempts. Whisper. Give him a sexy pose. Give him an unflirty kiss. Or don't. Make out. Now he's flirty, okay. And let's woohoo. Let's see if she gets pregnant from this one. She's got sentiments with him. Deeply connected and growing closer over time, and he's deeply connected to her. She is not pregnant and you are not going anywhere. Get to know.
Body grab. Him.
Give him a passionate kiss. Offer him a rose. And ask to leave wife. I think that's under romance. Ask to be boyfriend. No. You need to get this all right now. Ask to be boyfriend.
Murph!
Convinced to leave your spouse. Alright, he has left his spouse. Alright. And then we are going to ask you to move in. Oh. Please don't tell me you had that baby and I just broke you up, but you know. That was your wife. Oh, you had a baby. We're gonna bring over $10,000. Man, I broke up a house. Oh well. Let's double check. Oh my gosh, he's about ready to be an elder. Yep, that's his daughter. He like literally about ready to be an elder. Well, you can still be a daddy and be an elder. Assign left side of bed to Jason. You need to get on a sleep schedule, so go to bed. Alright, and he gets to age up into an elder in the next episode. Oh my gosh. Might not have been her smartest move, but hey, she's going to have a nice life with Jason and hopefully a baby. We're gonna have to hurry that up because he's turning into an elder. So yay. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. We went from boring drilling to midlife crisis, crash, boom, do this, do that. So yeah, we're gonna have to seriously try for baby, get married really quick, all that good stuff, and go from there in the next episode. So if you liked it, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye guys.